हेलो एवरीवन, इन लास्ट लेक्चर वी आर स्टडी द कॉमन साइज एनालिसिस। जसे की आपण बॅलन्स शीट जे काय फॉर्म बघितलेले आहे, इन्कम स्टेटमेंट, बॅलन्स शीट अँड ऑल, बॅलन्स शीट मधले बॅलन्स शीट, द वर्टिकल फॉर्म ऑफ बॅलन्स शीट, दॅन वर्टिकल फॉर्म कॉमन साइज एनालिसिस, इन दॅन कॉमन साइज एनालिसिस वी स्टडी द कंपॅरेटिव्ह एनालिसिस, दॅन कंपॅरेटिव्ह एनालिसिस वी स्टडी ट्रेंड एनालिसिस अँड डिफरंट एनालिसिस विथ डिफरंट फॉर्म। इट मीन्स इन कॉमन साइज द बॅलन्स शीट टॅली फिगर इज कॉमन, it's a 100%, then number of particulars are involving to become the tally, kevde pa 50% kon involve hai he baghitle. Then in comparative engine we have compared the last 2 years, which one the base year is the first year and second is the current year, and after tumhi tyacha madhla jo change hai to calculate kela, and this change is also calculated for your upgrading your business, mhanje tumhi tyavarun analyze kela ki how your business is upgrading. Okay, then we also calculate the trend analysis. We also calculate trend analysis. On this trend analysis, we study the study of trend of your business. Trend minimum 3 years upon problem ghetlela aahe in your life, in your business sense. More than minimum 3 years, more than 3 years, years asnara ki calculating the trend of this business means per year how much percent your business is increases. It means before first year the business is 100%. Then in next year maybe the business is 100%, 200%, 300%, 150%. The trend are increases. Okay, you understand what I saying? And that trend is effective on your business and comment on business. That they comment kya asnar hai ki shareholder are increases. Like this balance sheet we today study the comparative from last 4 lecture we study the income statement, the second format of your AMB, income statement format. In this income statement format we study the income source and then expenditure, a different number of expenditure are deducted from that, then the answers become NPAT, it's your net profit. Ya format la apan study keli aahe. In this format we study the income and expenditure analysis. It means your trading, it means your last year study cha hisobane baghitla ki trading and profit and loss account. Okay, today we study the comparative analysis of that. Today we are study the comparative. In last lecture we the common size statement like balance sheet we have prepared. Today we are study the comparative analysis of that. Let's start now the comparative analysis. Okay, the first thing, the format and the problem like this here, from the following information, profit and loss account, you are required to prepare the income statement for year ended 31st March 2020 in vertical form and prepare each comparative statement for analysis. Jasa ki income apan vertical balance sheet madhe baghitle, time of comparative analysis minimum 2 years are here. You are comparing between 2%, like year 2 year. आपण कोणाला कंपेअर करतो तेव्हा दोन व्यक्ती असलंच पाहिजे, तसे इथे कंपॅरेटिव्ह अनालिसिस मध्ये दोन हे असणार आहे. हियर द इन्कम स्टेटमेंट पर्टिक्युलर आर गिवन लाइक ओपनिंग स्टॉक, परचेस, वेजेस, ऍडमिनिस्ट्रेशन एक्सपेन्सेस, सेलिंग एक्सपेन्सेस, फायनान्स एक्सपेन्सेस, प्रोव्हिजन फॉर टॅक्स, डिव्हिडंड, हे जे काय दे आर द एक्सपेंडिचर डन बाय यू अँड इन्कम सोर्स आर सम इन्कम सोर्स लाइक सेल्स, सम रिमेनिंग स्टॉक अँड नॉन ऑपरेटिंग इन्कम, दे आर द इन्कम सोर्स. बट 2 year इन्कम आर हियर. Also your format is prepared for 2 years, like amount in rupee under for 2019. It means the 2019 amount is included in first state here. Then amount in rupee 2020 is here. Then in this column, comparative balance sheet madhe shikle, in this column we have found change. We have found change. Okay, the formula for change is, formula for change is, change the formula kya kela hai, current year minus base year, current year minus base year. In this formula the base year is 2019. Why? In this note I am included here, notes madhe mi lihlele hai. In time of comparative analysis, first year is your base year. Which one is first year, 2019 or 20? Kutla first asnar aahe, 2019 is first, then 2019 is base year. Then your percentage change. Here, percent in change, percentile in change, किती चेंज किती परसेंट ने चेंज झालं हे फाइंड करणार आहोत. ओके, देन द फर्स्ट थिंग इज हियर द पोस्टिंग. आधी बेस्ट कॅल्क्युलेशन साठी काय आलं पाहिजे, आपल्याला पोस्टिंग आली पाहिजे की मी लास्ट किती दिवस तुम्हाला पोस्टिंग फॉर्मॅट पाठवलंय त्या हिशोबाने करताय. तर वन बाय वन मेन्शन युअर इनिशियल्स, ओपनिंग स्टॉक, COGS, लास्ट फोर लेक्चर आपण फॉर्मॅट बघतोय त्याने तुम्हाला तर इनिशियल पार्ट झाले असतील, आय थिंक सो. त्या हिशोबाने मी घेतोय तर मी पुन्हा घेतोय. परचेस ट्रेडिंग अकाउंट मध्ये येतो, इच वन पर्टिक्युलर विच आर इन्क्लुडिंग इन ट्रेडिंग अकाउंट ऑल्सो हियर इन्क्लुडिंग इन COGS. म्हणजे जे काय ट्रेडिंग अकाउंट मध्ये येणार आहे ते इथे कॉस्ट ऑफ गुड्स सोल्डच्या अंडर येतो, COGS च्या अंडर येतो. ऑल्सो वेजेस, COGS, ओके, ऍडमिनिस्ट्रेशन एक्सपेन्सेस. ऍडमिनिस्ट्रेशन एक्सपेन्सेस कशाच्या अंडर येणार आहेत? इट इज ऍडमिन, सेलिंग अँड डिस्ट्रीब्युशन, ऑफिस अँड ऍडमिनिस्ट्रेशन एक्सपेन्सेस. ओ अँड ए इज ऑफिशियल एक्सपेन्सेस, यु नो ऍडमिनिस्ट्रेशन डिपार्टमेंट एक ऑफिसचा पार्ट असतो. सेलिंग एक्सपेन्सेस हे कशाच्या अंडर येणार आहेत? सेलिंग अँड एक्स्ट्रा, सेलिंग अँड असेंडी, सेलिंग अँड डिस्ट्रीब्युशन एक्सपेन्सेस. देन फिनान्स एक्सपेन्सेस, एसएनडी, हियर फिनान्स एक्सपेन्सेस डायरेक्ट आपण एफई करूया. फिनान्स एक्सपेन्सेस आपल्याकडे एक फॉर्मॅट आहे. ओके, देन प्रोव्हिजन फॉर टॅक्स, लेस टॅक्स डायरेक्ट फी देतो. प्रोव्हिजन फॉर डिव्हिडंड, डिव्हिडंड कधी देतो आपण? इफ यू थिंक की तुम्हाला मोर प्रॉफिट झालाय ऍज पर युअर एसपी नॉलेज, सेक्रेटरी ऑफ प्रॅक्टिस 12th मध्ये तुम्ही शिकलोय त्याच्यामध्ये काय बोललेलं आहे आपल्याला, इफ यू आर कंपनी ऍडमिनिस्ट्रेशन डिपार्टमेंट टीम दॅट यू गेट इन द मोस्ट अँड मोर प्रॉफिट. प्रोव्हिजन फॉर डिव्हिडंड, डिव्हिडंड आपण पर इयर आपण एसपी मध्ये शिकलोय, एन्युअल कंपनी, कोणीही कंपनी, कुठलीही कंपनी डिव्हिडंड पर इयर देत नाही. ते आपल्या लाईफमध्ये कधीतरी देणार आहे जेव्हा त्यांना असं वाटत, त्यांना असं वाटतं टाइम ऑफ द कंपनी फिक्स अँड डिसाइडेड दॅट दिस इयर वी गेटिंग द मोर अँड मोर प्रॉफिट, दॅट्स वाय वी डिसाइडेड द सम रेट ऑफ डिव्हिडंड. म्हणजे ती कधीतरी त्यांच्या इयर लाईफमध्ये, कंपनी लाईफमध्ये जेव्हा त्यांना वाटेल की डिव्हिडंड दिले पाहिजे तेव्हा देतो. इट मीन्स इट्स नॉट ऑपरेटिंग एक्सपेन्सेस, म्हणजे प्रत्येक वर्ष होणार नाही, तर कधीतरी होणार आहे. अँड नॉट ऑपरेटिंग एक्सपेन्सेस, then NOE, non operating expenses madhe jai, loss kadhi tari hoto, it's also NOE. okay, then sales, sales apne kare particular sales format hai tyachya under closing stock COGS. okay, by non operating income, non operating income NOI direct ahe aplya kade to format is hai. then taking the amount as a posting, first opening stock 2019 40,000 कणाच्या अंडर येणार आहे COGS, अमाउंट 40,000. then second amount for 2020 60,000. okay, the next posting purchase. one more thing, last four lecture mi sangtoy time of statement, jeva apan statement banavto teva to kiwa by lagat nahi, that's why I am not accepting here, not writing here by or to. then purchase, the purchase of amount 4,95,000 and 6,20,000 and second amount is 6,20,000. wages 1,25,000 and 2,00,000 wages. the amount is wages, COGS cha under ach yenar aahe baga, initial baga COGS, cost of goods sold, COGS 1,25,000 and second year amount 2,00,000. second year amount is 2,00,000. okay, administration expenses under office and administration, administration expenses, office and administration under in there, and amount is administration expenses 50,000 for 2019 and 60,000 for 2020. 15,000 and 60,000 for 2020. Yeah. Provision for dividend, 20,000, 25,000. And OE, non-operating expenditure. Find out the where is non-operating expenditure. Here, list under I. And answer is, amount is non-operating expenditure term, 20,000, 25,000. 20,000 and 25,000. Non-operating expenses. It is 20,000, next year 25,000. Okay. Then the next posting, loss on sale, also a non-operating sale kaditari hoto, non-operating expenses na dyaale. Loss on sale of fixed asset. FA means fixed asset. Okay. Here shortcuts are started. Loss on sale of fixed asset, non-operating expenditure under here for me. The amount is, here amount 61,000 and 65,000. 61,000 and 65,000. Then credit side, sales main head I apply kare, but returns are put including na sales return, that's why it is net sale. Okay. Sales 80,000, gross sales under ye to me 80,000. And next year it is 1 lakh. The sale increases become 1 lakh. 1 lakh. Okay. Return. Nahi hai this time. No return. Then next sale also same. 80,000. 1 lakh. Okay. By closing stock, COG standard NRI, but in negative form because it is credit side, it is debit side. And if जेव्हा क्रेडिटची वस्तू डेबिटला जाते, लाईक आपण इक्वलच्या राईटच्या लेफ्ट साईडला किंवा लेफ्टच्या राईट साईडला घेतो, तर बिकम द साईन आर चेंज, तर हियर द पॉझिटिव्ह अमाऊंट बिकम द निगेटिव्ह अमाऊंट. आय सी क्लोजिंग स्टॉक अँड द सीओजीएस लेस क्लोजिंग स्टॉक, मेन्शन हियर लेस क्लोजिंग स्टॉक, लेस क्लोजिंग स्टॉक. Amount is 60,000 and 80,000. Amount is 60,000, 80,000. You mentioned less, that's why I make a bracket. It easily prove you. Okay. Then closing stock, non-operating income. Under NOI, amount 10,000. Directly non-operating income apply kare head ahe, tyaja under tumhi katla 10,000. Beneficial for you, tumhala lihla pahije all time asa kay nahiye. And 50,000. Here your posting are done. Then calculate the posting as per your head. Sub total are first. पर इयरची टोटल त्याच्या खालीच मिळत ऍज अ बोल्ड अंडरलाईन करून तरीही चालणार आहे. इथे मी अंडरलाईन केले त्याच्या की बोल्ड करेल. ओके. द कॅल्क्युलेट द टोटल ऑफ कॉस्ट ऑफ गुड सोल्ड 40,000 प्लस 4,95,000 plus 1,25,000 minus 60,000. It's become the negative amount 6 lakh. Six lakhs is your total of less cost of goods sold. Is your total, I mention here, total of less cost of goods sold, 6 lakh, and here calculate 1 lakh. Sorry, 1 lakh means. Total 60,000 plus 6,20,000 plus 2 lakh minus 80,000, it's become 8 lakh. Okay. It's a total of COGS. It means B. Total of B. Okay. Then A minus B. A minus B means sales minus cost of goods sold. 8 lakh minus 6 lakh, 2 lakh. And here also same 2 lakh. 10 lakh minus 8 lakh. Okay. It's a, your gross profit. Then administration expenses, selling and distribution expenses and finance expenses were upon study karnara. Then here look, administration fee expenses 50,000, selling expenses 25,000, 30,000. Selling expenses directly relate 25,000 and 30,000. Okay, finance expenses for year 2019 is not given. Look here, finance expenses. Not given, just 10,000 in 2020. Just 10,000 in 2020. Okay. Then calculate here 20,000 less 2 lakh less 50,000. It's 1,50,000 minus A minus B minus C character. Okay. You know, in simply why 2 lakh minus 50. Plus 25, it's 75,000. It's 75,000. It's become 1,25,000. It's your operating profit, 1,25,000. Okay. And here, 6 lakhs, 2 lakhs, 60,000, 30,000, and 10,000. Then ye, total balance 60, 30, 90 plus 1 lakh, total 1 lakh, 2 lakh minus 1 lakh, 1 lakh. Okay, it's your operating profit. Then the next point is operating expenses and non-operating income. Operating expenses less owner and operating income add owner. Means shortcut kar to magad aaye. 1,25,000 plus 10,000 is 1,35,000. This amount and this amount. You don't need add corona. It is 1,35,000 minus 81,000 means 20,000, 61,000 minus 81,000. It's become 54,000. It's become 54,000. Okay. Here 1 lakh minus 50,000. 1 lakh minus 50,000. 1 lakh plus 50,000. 1,50,000. Minus 6 into 8, 90,000. Okay, minus 90,000. It's become 60,000. It's become 60,000. Is your NPBIT. Then depreciation is not given here. Depreciation is not given here. That's why the answer 54,000 it remains same for NPBIT. 54,000 remains same for NPBIT. Then interest is also not given here. Okay, then interest is not given here. Then amount 54,000 as it is. 54,000, sorry, and 60,000 as it is. 54,000 and 60,000 as it is. Why as it is? Because interest is not deducted from that. The business is not deduction any interest and all. Okay, then tax. The in your quotient provision for tax. 54,000 and 60,000 is given. Right? Provision for tax. This tax amount, business tax madhe apan ghyaychay. The tax amount is 54,000 and 60,000. Then tax are deducted, amount becomes 0. And zero, it means the profit, not business, and not loss in your business. Not profit, not loss. Okay. Then comparison are started. The comparison start kuriya. The change kasa hai current year. It means here the atta jo year chalela hai to less base year means last year. Okay. It means 10 lakh minus 8 lakh. It's 2 lakh. Here also 2 lakh. 60,000 minus 40,000, 20,000. 6 lakh 20,000 here. 6 lakh 20,000 minus 4 lakh 95,000. 1 lakh 25,000. Okay. 2 lakh minus 1 lakh 25,000. 2 lakh minus 1 lakh 25,000. It is 75,000. Then 80,000 minus 60,000, it is 20,000. Okay, change of 20,000. Here now mentioned bracket me mention correctly because change are positive. The change negative wala change answer negative only then bracket is here. Okay, it means you are suffering loss, but here change are suffering the profit. 10 lakh atne 8 lakh gele, the 2 lakhs are profit means 2 lakh ne increase zale. It's positive form. Okay. 8 lakhs minus 2, 6 lakh is 2 lakh. There no change. Similar. 60,000 minus 50,000. It's become 60,000 minus 50,000. It's 10,000. Then 30,000 minus 25,000. 5,000. Change. 10,000. Whole 10,000, but not base year delay nahi, no change. Karanki aata te varayla lagle, 100% upgrade hai. Chala apan ghu shakat nahi aata. 1 lakh minus 1 lakh 25,000. 1 lakh minus 1 lakh 25,000. It's negative in bracket. Is negative 25,000. Okay? Okay, then look here. Amount is 25,000 minus 20,000. 25,000 minus 20,000. 25,000 minus 20,000, it's 5,000. 65,000 minus 64,000, 4,000 positive. Then 50,000 minus 10,000, 40,000. 60,000 minus 54,000. 60,000 minus 54,000, it is 6,000 positive. Then here also 6,000. Here also 6,000. Okay, here also 6,000. And here no change, no loss, no profit. Business here showing here. The business statement is no loss, no. Then percent in change. Change divided by base year into 100. Change divided by base year. That formula apply baga. Percent of change, the changing amount divided by base year. Changing amount. How much changing amount here? The first changing amount is 2 lakh. Divided by 8 lakh into 100. It's become 25%. It's become 25%. Then here also 25%. Here 20 divided by 40 means 50%. Okay. Then the next one, 1,25,000. Check it, 1,25,000 divided by 4,95,000%. The percent is 25.25%. 25.25%. Okay. The next one is 75,000 divided by 1,25,000%. The amount is 60%. Amount is 60%. 20,000 divided by 60,000. It's 33.33%. Confirm it. 20,000 divided by 60,000%. 33.33%. Okay. Same here, 2,06,000, same, 33.33%. No change, then no percentile change. Okay, 1,00,000 divided by 5,00,000, sorry, 10,000 divided by 50,000%. It is 20%, it is 20%. Then 5,000 divided by 25,000%. It is 20%. No change, then no percent. 25,000 divided by 1,25,000. 25,000 divided by 1,25,000. It's percent. 20%. Understand me? Kya karta hai? This amount divided by this amount. It means change amount divided by base year amount into 100 or percent sign mark into 100 or percent sign on your calculator. Okay. 5,000 divided by 20,000%. It is 25%. Then here, 4,000 divided by 61,000%. It is 9.83%. 9.83%. Then 4,00,000 divided by 40,000 divided by 10,000, and its percent. It is 400%. Then 6,000 divided by 54,000% is 11.11%. 11.11%. Then 6,000 divided by same year 11.11%. Here also same 11.11%. Here also same 11.11%. Target will be same because the amount are same year in three columns. Okay. Then here no change. Here your percentile is completed. The calculation is done. The calculation is change as per change. How much change? If positive change, the change is also positive. Percent of change is positive. Here, bracket is mentioned. Its bracket indicated the change is downward. Means you lost suffering. Means gross profit has been down. It means, if you have a profit, $1,25,000. In 2020, your expenditure are increases, and your profit is decreases. The profit amount $25,000 decreases, and this $25,000 is mentioning also bracket. It means in the downward position. It means downward position. Like this, upon vertical balance sheet, man, keli liya hai. It is a comparative statement, comparative income statement. ज्यामध्ये आपण 2019-20 चा कंपॅरिझन केलेलं आहे. आपण दोन इयरचे अमाऊंट अँड दॅट इज कॅल्क्युलेशन, देन कॅल्क्युलेशन चेंज काढलोय अँड चेंज पर्सेंटेज. ओके, इट्स युअर. थँक्यू ऑल ऑफ यू.